time. What did San Jose do in the first half? Because you guys had zero shots. Second half, game opened up. Was it spacing? What did you guys do to adjust?
I think it's difficult to play against a team who plays with five midfielders. You need to adjust to it. Like, you can expose them if they lose the ball and you make good use of the channels, you know. And we tried that. If Jovin scored the first goal, the game would be totally different. But I think if they have control of the game with five guys against four or three guys of us, they always have one man more, and it's going to be difficult. And in the second half, we just scored on the right moment, and then they have to change plans.